Ring that bell. One, two, that's three. Bell. One, two, that's it. Ring the bell. That's three. Bell. One, two. That's three. Ring the bell.
The following contest is a submission match and is for the NXT Championship.
Here he comes. There is not a single man.
Introducing the challenger from Yonkers, New York, weighing in at 257 pounds, Eddie. And his opponent, from your darkest fears, weighing in at 333 pounds, he is the NXT Champion, Nightmare!
Defended all across the globe on sold-out takeovers, this NXT title has a lot of prestige.
NXT Championship has led us to this. Another highly anticipated match. A lot of hype surrounding this one, Corey.
The most hardcore fans always know they'll get their money's worth when it comes to matches involving the NXT Championship. It's going to be a ruckus crowd. These men should enjoy the moment, but also can't get lost in it.
Emotions always ride high in these matches. Being able to tune out the noise and remain laser focused could be the difference maker.
Inflicting pain at will.
Oh.
Slingshot forearm smash.
That's finding any which way to topple the competition.
Hurling your own body like that is insane.
Getting dangerously close to our desk.
That's it. I'm out of here.
Counters that. Brought back into the ring from the floor now. He's burying elbows in the midsection.
Kick to the gut.
Boom! DDT. This fight is going down right in front of our faces. More up close and personal than I'd like to be.
Targeting the ankle. The legs are a base that you do not want to lose.
Chopping down the tree at the base here.
Run out of ringside and back to the mat. Dragon screw ankle breaker.
Taking out the legs, taking out the ability to create separation.
He switches it back around.
Deep aside, jeez.
I don't think people realize the amount of strength it takes to hurl someone like that.
This superstar building incredible momentum.
Oh, I mean, this is, I don't know how the superstar is doing it. Down and out moments ago. Back in it now.
There's the space.
He's in complete control. Opponent has no.
They're going to try to desperately break the grip and successfully does so.
To the apron, hooked up.
Oh man, right to the forearm, kicks, punches.
And that was taking the attack to the competition with that one.
Oh boy, he's stalking him. Watching for an opening.
That one scouted.
Look at the gun. What's next?
All the way out, crucifix.
Oh boy, oh boy.
Here we go. You ready for it?
And he has free reign to the outside with no countouts to worry about.
Go, go, go. Oh, this is, what's this gonna be?
Wheelbarrow, flapjack.
Face first.
Oh man, they do not care who or what they destroy.
Yeah, Byron, you are dangerously close to being collateral damage in this one.
Ooh-wee. Everyone needs to get out of the way of this fight.
This feels so unsafe.
The effects of this match are showing on the champ. And as this match drags on, all that damage is only going to make it harder to fight out of a submission hold.
Ooh. Taking a moment to let the crowd know how much he appreciates them.
Setting him up for the flatline.
Man, face first.
There are plenty of ways battling in this area could end in serious harm. Run out of ringside and back to the mat.
Oh, great. Rearranging our ringside furniture here. Here at the announce desk.
What a mess.
Those are folding chairs, but they can also fold you in half. And what a maneuver we just saw there.
Oh, my. Dragon screw
into the ankle breaker. Looks like a play to go after the legs now. Uh-oh, guys, no good ever comes of this.
Unfortunately, you are absolutely right, Michael.
Face first into the chair. A bad place to be for the champ.
to finish the job.
Oh, what's coming here? Submission move being applied.
Targeting the shoulder.
Escape and a takedown.
God,
good grief.
We can have a new champion.
And the electricity of this moment is coursing through his veins.
Back in the ring now.
He's looking completely lost as he finds his footing.
This one's over.
He gives up. It's over.
New champ. A new era begins.
Here is your winner and new NXT champion, Eddie King.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
The now former champion obviously not happy with this outcome.
I did not think a title change was in the cards here tonight.
Mm-hmm.
The following champion versus champion contest is a submission match that is for the NXT Women's Championship.
This woman is the real deal.
Introducing the challenger from Glasgow, Scotland, Alan Dawn. And her opponent from Miami, Florida, she is the NXT Women's Champion, Jade Carr.
Desire and resolve will be tested tonight, all for the right to claim the championship.
And now this match is going to be all about forcing your opponent to their ultimate breaking point.
Yeah, this is as much a chess match as it is a physical contest. This is one of the few situations where know-how and strategy can defeat raw strength.
And it looks like she wants to take this match outside and gets tossed back into the mat, looking for something, anything under the ring.
Guess she was looking for her old pal named Kendo under there.
Look at the sick glee she is showing over having the kendo stick in her hand.
Bicycle knee strike.
Oh, what a jump.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
Well, in a back suplex high on the back of the neck.
Up and down. What a slam.
Snapping the leg in.
And again in the other direction. And she is just not giving her any room to breathe.
Yeah, she's riding roughshod over her.
Carefully placed stomp to the arm.
The champ getting put on the back foot here.
But she's just going to have to put up with it. Submission matches are all about testing your pain threshold.
She flips it back on her. She's taking things to ringside.
A steel chair. She's taking this match into even more dangerous territory.
What a counter.
Uh-oh.
Oh, saw it coming and swept the leg.
Putting a stop to all her showboating. Well, this is a warning to grab our stuff and go.
Keep it in the ring, please. Saxton's a very fragile boy.
Fisherman suplex.
Got a hold of the arm, just wrenching. Turn it into an arm breaker.
Hoist it up. Incredible power slam.
Lots of potential for injury here at ringside. These superstars better be careful.
The floor, the barricades, our table. None of these things are fun to collide with.
She throws her back in.
Up across.
Uh-oh.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Uh-oh.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Telling her opposition, you are way out of your depth here.
Big knee to the midsection.
As the arm bar stretch in.
Ugh. And she's being held in check here.
Yeah, she has to start returning fire fast.
Charring European uppercut.
Boom, a forearm smack.
Boom. This is what you call high risk, high reward.
Incoming.
Isn't gonna be pretty.
Nice suplex.
Vertical suplex. The challenger's looking shaken.
Ooh, tossed with the suplex. She's firing up, no doubt of it.
That'll teach us repetitious time in the ring.
The title's in jeopardy here.
I think the paradigm is shifting.
Thank you.
Settling on the kendo stick. No good can come from this.
Punishing power slam. The challenger being outclassed here.
Not what you want to see by any means.
Not happening.
outmaneuvering.
For the performance she just gave in this match.
She earned this win, no question.
The following is a submission match. Making his way to the ring from Mexico, weighing in at 232 pounds, Black Toes.
Hey, I think we got a criminal on the loose. Give me my phone.
Put your phone away, Corey. What could possibly be wrong with this competitor?
They fight too hard. They're always on the attack. They're crazy.
Those are all.
Here we go, guys.
And his opponent from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 206 pounds, Kyle O'Reilly.
Take a look at the talent and competition here. You can see exactly why the WWE Universe is so amped up for this one.
By the guts and the toughness of these competitors.
I can tell you, it goes against the nature of every single WWE superstar to concede anything to their opponent. So the idea of submitting is absolutely despicable to each of these competitors, and they will do everything in their power to avoid it.
That's very true, but the fact remains that at the end of the day, one of these superstars is going to have to concede.
Carry.
Backbreaker. Pretty sure I invented that move.
Uh-oh, this is just vicious.
No, that'll break his arm.
Vicious.
He's returning fire.
Saw that one coming. Took advantage.
Shoulder tackle.
He's looking a little off balance.
Reverses it.
Powerless position to be in right now.
Ooh, nasty shot to the throat.
A lot of momentum now on his side.
That's what he does. Keep on the attack.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now. Sky high. Close to senton.
Look at this. Raw
power. And a Sam powerbomb.
Thunderous impact.
Saw that one coming.
He's showing it's not time for lying down. It's time for fighting back. Knee lift. Ooh, well planted knee.
Ouch.
This is going to be stiff.
Back drop suplex.
Up and knee drop.
Jeez.
Oh, this match grinded him down a little.
Carefully measured knee strikes.
Collecting with these knee strikes.
Effectively using the knee.
These consecutive attacks.
Double underhook, butterfly applied.
Beautiful suplex, but not done yet.
Still going. Another one.
Going for a trifecta.
Absolutely incredible.
Anxious to see what's coming next.
Fisherman Brian! He's one step ahead there. This. Boom. Nice. He's struggling a bit here.
Submission matches are all about grinding down your opponent. And that's what we've been seeing all this time.
From the top.
TVs followed up with a discus punch.
And a reversal.
He's got him in the crosshairs.
Oh, no. He's getting caught here. That's not
the one. Here hooks in. This'll tap.
Fighting out of it. Successfully does. Couple effective shots.
Raw power.
What a gut-wrench power bomb.
and he keeps his focus on an attack to that area.
Attention to you, Saxon. They're too busy beating the tar out of each other.
Oh, my goodness! Into the powerbomb!
Fireman's carry.
And a backbreaker.
Ouch. Pretty sure I invented that move.
Spinebuster. One strong attack after another.
To the arm, hyperextend your elbow.
Watch out! They're coming towards the announce desk!
What the hell are you doing, Byron?
He's staring his opponent down, getting into that zone.
Still do a lot of damage, though. We're gonna free the arm and does just that.
Oh, and a headbutt. And he's just flaunting his skills now.
It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
Kick with impact.
A running hurricane run.
Beautiful.
Absolutely no telling what's underneath the ring tonight.
Oh, no. Now that he has the candlestick, I definitely do not want to be in this path of destruction.
And he just busted out an impactful maneuver. And a well-executed move we just saw there. How's that for a count? Bash right into the post on the outside.
From attacks to that area.
Brought back into the ring from the floor now.
Stirring back to his feet, but he might not know where he is.
And look at this now. Yes, applying the submission hold.
Outside the ring now.
Hope he's got a plan.
Oh, man, a back break.
Gross. How dirty is that?
Continues the attack on the core.
It could prove to be an effective strategy.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here.
Torso attack.
to maintain some offense to fully get back in this one.
She's in a fighting mood tonight. Oh yeah, I like her a lot.
Welcome to the kingdom.
The following contest is a tag team Extreme Rules match and is for the NXT Women's Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers. And their opponents, they are the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Some tough tag teams in the NXT Women's Division all clamoring for this title.
Here we go, hashtag NXT Women's Tag Title.
The competition in NXT's Women's Division has grown even more intense since the tag championships were introduced. This match is gonna be good.
The champion into the cover!
And only a one count.
He's trying to get this thing done as quickly as possible.
Right on point.
With such ease.
Oh, an eye rake.
That's not right, but effective.
Well, it looks like she's going for something versatile. What's more versatile in WWE than the latter? Taking this one back to the ring now.
Oh, ouch.
Challenger's a little worse for wear now. Her opponent's making good use of the stipulation. She better watch out.
The amount of force behind that is enough to knock a normal person out.
And an impactful display of offense we just witnessed there. It didn't go as planned there.
Right to the kidneys from behind. These will keep you down.
To let her know who the real superstar is here.
That kick will stop me in your tracks.
Cover on the challenger! She overcomes the pinfall attempt.
She's still got a lot of stamina left.
She heads into the ring. Up on the shoulders!
Down in a hurry!
Oh yeah, she is really getting fired up.
Here's a pin for the title. She calls out of the pin.
Her will to not give up fully on display.
Turned that one around. Boom! And here a push. Picked up and around. Oh, that hurt. The impressive reversal there. The challenger not looking good right now.
Fortitude in this Extreme Rules match for sure, but not sure how much more tenable it could be.
And well-timed maneuver there.
Don't come over here!
Cole, quick, use Saxton as a human shield. All measured up. Drop kick to the back. Followed up by an elbow.
She knows she's the best. She's just telling everyone else.
Oof! There it is. And now she's looking to go top rope, producing a trampling. Oh my God. Oh,
you see that height?
The champ's shoulders are down. I can't believe my eyes. She just kicked out.
That sucked all the air out of this place. It looked.
Look at this. This is outrageous athleticism. What a head scissor takeover.
The title's going nowhere. Kiss your dreams. Good night.
Bad competition, bad officiating on display there.
Here are your winners,
and still the NXT Women's Tag Team Champions.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
That's about as perfect an example of tag team wrestling you're ever likely to see.
One, two, that's three. Ring it. One, two, ring the bell. One, two, that's three, ring it. One, two, ring that bell. One, two, it's over. One, two, ring it! One, two, that's three, bell!